Steve Chicks. Be over there pick my first, yo, Thursday, man. We don't get excited about this shit, man. You know what I mean? We just count the blessings, man. Shit up so much, man. I go home every day at 10 o'clock, man. I can't even stand to be out here in these streets, man, because there's so much sucker shit going on, man. These bust ass niggas, they sit out here pocket watching. They can't get their own bag up because they worried about the next nigga bag. You know what I'm saying? Nigga trying to find a problem in one nigga campaign because they got a problem in their campaign. You know what I'm saying? My partner called me, said, Lace, man, I'm up at the dealership, man, finna buy this Rolls Royce truck, but they ain't got the color I want. Yeah, what, man? I wanna see my nigga ride, so guess what? I made a call. My nigga made the wire transfer, man, you know what I mean? That's what real niggas do. We look out for one another. You know what I'm saying? You young niggas, man, y'all need to learn, man, how to salute niggas, you understand? They come from an era that they don't make no more. They'll never create that era again. You know what I'm saying? Time don't wait on no man. You know what I mean? Once the time is gone, it's gone. You dig? So, salute people, man, that you can learn something from. Instead of trying to become a rival and try to hate on them and try to become them. Be better than them, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Shit ain't about competing with the next nigga. You know what I'm saying? None of that shit, man. You know what I mean? It's all about getting money, man. Enjoying life. You know what I'm saying? Enjoying your blessings, man. You know what I mean? Don't count the next nigga blessings. Count your blessings, man. You know what I mean? If he got more than you or you got more than him, whatever the situation is, everybody blessed, man. You know what I'm saying? Denzel Washington said it best, man. You ain't never seen no U-Haul follow no hearse, man. We can't take this shit with us. So why jeopardize your life or your freedom, man? You know what I mean? To come out here and get some of this shit. You know what I mean? Y'all niggas need to wake up and realize, man. You know what I mean? I'm 35 years old, nigga, but I look like I'm in my 20s, man, because I live right. I don't do no drugs. I don't drink no hard liquor. I drink red wine. You know what I mean? That's good for your heart. You know what I'm saying? But more importantly, man, I live right. I'm a righteous nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? I uplift motherfuckers around me. You know what I mean? I want to see everybody around me be better. You know what I mean? Better women. Better men. You know what I'm saying? Any nigga ever held a 5-minute conversation with me, I guarantee you, man, he left with more knowledge and wisdom than he came to me with. And because that's the type of nigga that I am. I don't hold nothing in. I don't try to withhold gain. I don't try to withhold, you know, understanding. It is what it is. I want to see everybody win. You know what I mean? Niggas get excited, screaming and hooping and hollering, you know what I mean? Showing their money on the internet, you know what I'm saying? Because a nigga done bought a watch, get the dog. Man, I got over $1 million in watches, man. But all that shit don't make me, man. I know how it feel, man, to lose it all, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the reason why I'm such a humble nigga, man. Anybody that know me know how humble I am. You know what I'm saying? Today Christmas, man, and I feel, and I'm having this conversation, man, because I'm blessed. You know what I mean? When Khaled say I'm blessed, I'm blessed. You know what I mean? It ain't about me having a bunch of material possessions, man. You know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, the last jewelry that I done bought, my team went and bought it for me. Why? Because 365 days a year, man, I take care of them and I make sure they straight. Not just materialistically, man, you know what I mean? Mentally, uplifted. You know what I mean? Trying to see them, man, have a better way and a brighter day. You know what I'm saying? So guess what, man? When holidays come around, I don't expect gifts, but I get them. And the reason why I get them, man, is because that's what kind of nigga I am. I'm a very giving person. You know what I mean? Whether I give you my time, whether I give you my energy, whether I give you, you know what I mean, some knowledge, some wisdom, some understanding, you know what I mean, some love, you know what I'm saying? Whatever it is, man, I'm going to give it. And a lot of you niggas, man, y'all need to understand that shit, man. It's some real shit out here. You know what I mean? As y'all can see, times is getting hard, man. And if y'all niggas, man, don't really wake up and realize how hard times is getting, y'all going to come a statistic, man. Y'all going to come a nigga dead or a nigga in jail. That's just like R.I.P. To the young nigga Sheezy, man. That man didn't deserve that. That young nigga was having it his way. You know what I mean? Just start getting him some real motherfucking money. You know what I mean? And his own best friend took him out. Man, I don't respect none of that shit, man. But that's you young niggas, man. Stop hating on one another, man. Try to learn something from one another. Trust and believe. Everybody can teach everybody something. Sit back, man. Unity. Unify with one another, man, and try to go out here and get it, man, instead of hating on the next nigga, man. That's your brother. That's your sister. Why hate? The more, the better. You know what I'm saying? When people come together, man, and they join forces, hey, man, you're going to be able to reap all kind of motherfucking benefits, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a motherfucking 11-year-old son, man, that I love to death, man, and I try to teach him every day, you know what I mean? The values of life, not the value of this material shit. You know what I'm saying? I get this shit, man, because I know that if I need to go and get me some money one day, man, guess what, man? I got a natural $3 million, man. You understand me? Worth of shit that I can go and down and get me $3 million and be on my way. You know what I'm saying? To do what I need to do to the next motherfucking bankroll come through. You niggas go out here buying this bullshit and y'all ain't got nothing. Y'all ain't got no assets. Niggas don't own no property. You know what I'm saying? Man, I don't have for Fort Smith, man, where I'm from. Niggas don't even know that, because I don't flaunt that. You know what I'm saying? I own properties, man. Land, dirt, for my son. You know what I'm saying? I got a custodial account for my son. Do you motherfuckers know what a custodial account is? Go educate yourself, man. Put some money up for your kid. You can put $10 a day, $20 a day. Now the kid turns 16, 17 years old, man, he got a bankroll to appreciate. He ain't got to worry about the government giving him a scholarship. You know what I'm saying? To go on a student loan, none of that. Man, that shit already prepaid for. My baby's straight. When that nigga turns 16, I ain't got to buy him a car. He can go buy his own motherfucking car. Whatever the fuck he want. If it costs a $500,000, get what? He can go and get it on his own. He don't need his daddy. You know why? Because I sat back, man, and I put it in motion to make sure my young niggas straight. You niggas need to do the same thing, man, instead of hating, man. You know what I mean? I see so much hate, especially in Houston. I see so many niggas hating on each other, killing each other, man. Oh, but what? Because you can't get what the next, because you ain't got what the next nigga got. Nigga, you can get it too. We all got the same 24 hours, man. It's what you do with them 24 hours, man, that matter. You know what I'm saying? I sit back, man, I had a lot of individuals come in my life, man. A lot of women that came around me, man, you know what I mean, that I done uplifted, you know what I'm saying, that gave them some valuable motherfucking information to take through life. And they done all did some foul, fucked up, punk shit, man. But I don't hold no grudges towards nobody. All I do is I'll get down on my hands and my knees, man, and I pray every day, man, for God to protect me from those kind of individuals, man, to make sure that they don't come across my path no more. And pray that God help them people to become a better them. You know what I mean? I don't hold no grudges, man. And y'all young niggas, man, y'all need to wake the fuck up, man, and realize that this material shit ain't worth your life, man. It ain't worth your freedom. You go kill a nigga, you get a life sentence, man. You know what I mean? You go try to rob a nigga, it's a possibility that you might not walk away from that robbery, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why I go home every day, man. I go home, man, because I don't want to kill one of you niggas, dog. You know what I mean? Because that's the only way with me, man. You know what I mean? I'ma knock one of you niggas' head off y'all shoulder, man. And that's the only way it's gonna be. That's the reason why I throw my hands up with peace. Because that's all I want is peace, man. Because if a motherfucker ever in their life touch me, go so much as to lay a finger on me, hey, man, bad news gonna be the nigga home, man. And the motherfucker know that. That's why a nigga ain't never robbed me. Nigga ain't never took nothing from me. I ride around half $1 million cars every day. I ride around, make $1 million worth of jewelry. You know what I mean? $200,000 watches on. And a nigga better not fuck with me. You know why? It's the difference between security and protection, man. I'm protected, man. You know what I mean? Not only am I protected by the streets and the real niggas in the streets, I'm protected by high power, man. I'm protected by God. My nigga Big Steve told me a long time ago, he say, Lace, it's the difference between you can pay for security, you can't pay for protection. That shit get earned, man. A nigga protect you when they love you, man. You know what I'm talking about? And that's for real. You niggas ain't. Hey, man, if you go on the internet or you go on the news, first commercial that you see majority of is always an insurance commercial. Either Geico, the General, always insurance. Nigga, put some insurance on yourself, man. Get some insurance on yourself. You know what I'm saying? Go get a motherfucker on your team, man, that you know gonna die for you, man, gonna kill for you, man. Go secure yourself. Go put that insurance on yourself. Go put some insurance to make sure something happened to you, your family straight, man. You niggas is out here going to kill each other. Go and buy some chains. You niggas can spend $100 a month, my nigga, on a life insurance policy to make sure your family straight. You niggas ain't even got health insurance. Y'all here fucking bitches raw. Go to the doctor, nigga, to get yourself cleaned up, nigga, if you got AIDS. I don't know what the fuck you niggas got. You niggas ain't got no insurance to cover that shit. Man, you niggas is lame, man. I'm giving you niggas some real game, man. I hope you young niggas can learn from this real game. You know what I mean? I'm a young nigga, man. You know what I mean? I'm 35 years old. But I've been in the streets all my life, man. I done learned a lot. I done gained a lot. And I got a lot more to learn. I got a long way to go. But you young niggas better hurry up, man, and wake up and get to the motherfucking real shit and stop worrying about what the Joneses are doing. You niggas ain't Lil Pump. You niggas ain't motherfuck. You niggas ain't amigos. You niggas ain't none of these niggas, man. They got their blessings. Wait for God to give you your blessings, man. You know what I mean? We all got a story to tell, man. You know what I'm saying? But just like any story, man, it all got chapters. You know what I mean? If you fuck up one chapter, guess what, man? The next chapter, you got the ability to write it and make it better. You know what I mean? I don't do a lot of talking, man, because a lot of motherfuckers don't take this shit, man, and really, really soak this shit in, man. You know what I'm talking about? But, hey, man, on some real shit, you niggas can't take this shit with you, man. I love to wake up every day, man, and know that I don't love none of this shit, man. I love my kid, I love my family, I love my team, you know what I mean? And they down for me. And I wouldn't separate myself from them if the baddest bitch on God's earth came and told me, hey, man, I want to marry you. I want you to marry me. Whatever. I'm down by law, man, down by life, nigga. I stand and firm in what I believe in, man. And it ain't another nigga gonna stand firm in what I believe in like me. And it ain't that motherfucker gonna change that. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck who it is or what it is or how much money they got or whatever it is, man. The shit that I get from the people around me is priceless, man. You know what I mean? And it's unbelievable, man, that a nigga realize this type of shit on days like this. You know what I mean? My people, man, they ain't go out and buy me another chain. They went about and bought me something, man, that they knew that meant something to me. You know what I'm saying? My mom and dad, my life, man. You know what I mean? That's them dancing. They taught me values. They taught me understanding. They taught me life. So I instill that in everybody around me. You know what I mean? I show motherfuckers how to not have to sell their soul to go and get some money. It ain't what you do that defines who you are, man. It's how you do the things that you do. You know what I'm saying? It ain't what you got. It's what you do with what you got. And you niggas don't understand that, man. But guess what? I understand that, man. And if I can help a young nigga to understand that, then guess what? I'm going to give you niggas some understanding, man, because I want to see us all win. And I want to see us all, man, prosper. You know what I mean? To where we can stop killing each other. The more of us prospering, then guess what? It ain't nothing to hate, man, because we all, you know what I mean? We can relate to each other, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, I got life insurance. I got health insurance. I got a home to pull up to. You know what I mean? I got multiple cars to drive. But more importantly, before all of that, man, I got a God-fearing mother. I got a God-fearing team. And I'm a God-fearing man. And that's what gives me the drive every day to go and conquer what it is that I need to conquer, man. Because I know when I leave, I don't want to leave no material possessions out here. What I want to leave is a legacy, man. You know what I mean? To where my son can say, man, you know what? No matter what wrong my dad did in life, he kept a good heart in all things that he did. And that's the reason why he is successful. I'm not successful just because I got good game, because I got a good hustle. I'm successful, man, because I know, without a shadow of a doubt, my heart is what got me where I'm at. And it ain't nobody that ever came across my path that's gonna tell you that I got a bad heart. You know what I mean? And that's real shit. I ain't gonna talk y'all ear off, man. I just wanted to share some real game, you know what I mean? To hope and pray that I can wake up one of you young niggas, man. You know what I mean? And see where y'all go. You know what I mean? You always got some old weak-ass motherfucker on where pimping is it God's work now. Man, come on, man. What about the sucker shit you got going on at home every day? Nigga, you probably gay. You probably fucking boys. You probably some type of homosexual. Because it take a real faggot to get on a nigga page that's speaking some positivity to get on my motherfucking page with some negative-ass punk shit to say out your motherfucking mouth. Nigga, you don't know me. That's what show what kind of sucker you is. You understand? You on this motherfucker going off what you done heard, square-ass nigga. You know what I mean? Yeah, if that's what I was doing, nigga, it'd be a lot of other niggas living like me, nigga. You know what I mean? But it ain't a lot of other niggas living like me. So guess what? That separate me from the rest, nigga. You understand what I'm saying? I'm pulling up this motherfucking mansion. Gonna go in this motherfucking house. Give me some good rest, nigga. You know what I mean? Wake up tomorrow feeling good, looking good, nigga. You know what I mean? I know your skin don't look this good, Lane. You know what I mean? Cause get what? Nigga, you probably is a buster. Why you on my page with the sucker shit, though? You know what I mean? Yeah, but guess what, nigga? Everything I do, God's work, regardless of what it is, nigga. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, any motherfucker that see me, run across me, hey, man, I salute you. You know what I mean? Don't think that you can't walk up to me, man, and I ain't gonna share no love. You know what I mean? I ain't gonna share no game. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna talk to you niggas. You know what I mean? Don't let this internet shit fool you. A lot of motherfuckers think a nigga is unapproachable because a nigga got all this material shit. Nigga, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. I'm an Arkansas nigga, born and raised in Arkansas, nigga, where we ain't had Benzes and Rolls Royces to look up to. I went to the fourth largest city in America, and I made a motherfucking way. So if I can do it, you niggas can do it too, man. You know what I mean? And that's real. Fuck all the hate. Fuck you suckers. And fuck you busters. Fuck you punk ass bitches, man. You know what I mean? Who really don't know what the fuck to do with life. You know what I'm saying? Y'all rather get on the internet, show your ass, have that shit fake. You know what I mean? We ain't doing none of that. Only thing we doing, we get on our knees, we praying to God, man, and we living to see another day. You know what I mean? I made it home safe. I'm finna go in, go lay down. You know what I mean? And take the dog out, let him piss and shit. You know what I'm saying? Do shit that a real man do. And I'm gonna go in and kick my feet up in my house, man. It is Merry Christmas to all y'all. You know what I'm saying? And guess what? I ain't gonna be on live, but Happy New Year to y'all. You know what I mean? And I hope that everybody have a prosperous new year. You know what I'm saying? And we all motherfucking go and get some motherfucking money. You know what I mean? Whether you pimping, whether you doing whatever it is you're doing, you selling dope, you going to work every day. You know what I mean? Whatever it is that you're doing, man. All you gotta do is keep God first, man. Keep your belief in God, man. Cause at the end of the day, he only judges us on one thing. He judges us on our heart. That's it. He know in your heart, you know you're doing wrong, and he know that you apologetic for whatever wrong you may be doing, and that's what he judge you on, and that's what he gonna bless you with. Now, if you got a malice heart, nigga, and you out here, and you know what I mean, you guiding motherfuckers, man, to over the edge, over a cliff, then guess what? You reap what you sow, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I know what I sow, man, because I know what I reap, man, and guess what, man? I'm really out here doing what the fuck I do, man. You know what I mean? And guess what? It come from some real game, nigga. You know what I mean? It didn't come from trying to have a motherfucker go and sell something, nigga. You know what I mean? Big difference. I teach a motherfucking game, nigga. That other shit you niggas out here selling, yeah, I ain't never been that type of guy, man. And don't never want to be that type of guy. You know what I mean? You niggas out here, man, undecided and misguided. You know what I mean? You niggas don't know what you want to do. You niggas don't know where you going in life. But ladies know where you going, nigga. You know what I mean? And that's why I'm so good at what I do, man. You know what I mean? And I keep a good old smile on my motherfucking face, man. You know what I'm saying? And they call me Lace, nigga, because I'm straight laced with this shit, though, man. You know what I mean? But guess what? This wine got me feeling this shit, man. I'm finna go lay down. You know what I mean? And give me some good rest. May God bless.